among the cheesy pizza, dense cheesecake, and hot dog and halal carts, one special treat in New York City has seen little change and lots of love. The black and white cookie.
Hello?
And a black and white cookie for me.
Taller. I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl who looked good. I would call her. Wish I had a rabbit in a hat with a bat and a 6'4".
When Bavarian immigrants arrived in New York City in the late 1890s, with them they brought the recipe for a cookie called the Americana. It was a vanilla cookie with lemon frosting. Instead of the cookie being entirely covered in vanilla frosting, they also added a chocolate side to the sponge-like base. The cookie itself is actually considered a drop cake, with the batter being more in line with the cake batter rather than a cookie dough. The extra flour added in kept the batter from running. It's considered a cookie and cake hybrid. They were reintroduced to Germans in World War II as the Americanized version and now the more dominant version of this cookie. The frosting was switched to fondant because some bakeries felt that New Yorkers were too busy to deal with buttercream frosting on their way to work. Fondant allowed the taste of frosting with a harder, thinner layer. Representing the half moon, the moon symbolizes Diana and the Virgin Mary, both patrons of sexual purity. But in 1994, Jerry Seinfeld crowned it the cookie of racial harmony.
If people would only look to the cookie, all our problems would be solved.
The cookie itself is also found frequently in Jewish culture, being a popular dessert among arugula and jelly rings. While the original bakery shut down in 2018, the cookie itself is still being sold in almost any deli or bakery you can imagine, prepackaged or homemade across New York City. There are more popular choices, but no matter where you go, you're always going to get something different. There are rainbow cookies, cookies that look like donuts, cookies with different colored frosting. You can even get cookies with Batman or Spider-Man on them. They can come in all sorts of sizes. The list goes on and on. A lot has changed throughout New York City. Trends come and go, taste change, and bakeries are always looking for the next big thing. But if there's one thing New York knows, you can never beat a classic black and white cookie.
I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl with a good. I would call it. Wish I had a.